Hello everyone, and welcome to Confound Fact Terror. I'm Brandon Lippe, and right now I'll be doing a reading for the sign of Capricorn. It's going to be a general health spread for all Capricorns, and I'm also going to get you an added message from the Money and Law of Attraction cards. So, let's get right into your reading. Hope you all are having a great Saturday. Yeah, because the first card I'm getting is the Three of Swords. So some of you are not having a very good day. The Three of Swords has to do with heartache, pain, anxiety. It's a lot of things that are not good with that Three of Swords coming out. This is also telling you to protect your heart from someone right now. Someone could put you through heartache and put you through pain. So be very careful with that Three of Swords coming out here. Yeah, it could be a younger admirer here. The Page of Wands typically has to do with a younger admirer. Somebody who is a purist. They have to have the best of everything. They have to have a good time all the time. So somebody who's very passionate, very energetic, filled with fire and desire. Yeah, because this is a one-sided relationship you're dealing with. You have the Six of Pentacles here, which has to do with the card of Philanthropist. It's about somebody who's always giving, and one person who's always receiving. So this is, as you can see, a one-sided affair here. This person's always giving, and then you have the beggars here that always want more. So maybe you're always paying for the date, you're always taking this person out, and they're not returning the favor. Yeah, you have the High Priestess here. So this is a card that has to do with secrets that are yet to be revealed, just like this pomegranate curtain here. The High Priestess is all about secret knowledge. Has to do with the occult. But yeah, this person can be psychic. They have psychic and healing abilities. This person gains their strength through overcoming difficulty in relationships. So this person's been through the good, they've been through the bad, all the ups and downs in the relationships. And because of this person's experiences, maybe that's why they always take, because that's what they're used to. They're used to people to take from them and not used to people to give. But you need to shed light on this situation. I see you have the Hermit here, who's the truth seeker of the tarot. He will shed light on the truth in a situation, and that is what I get you need to do. This is a card of the Virgo here. So I could be dealing with a Virgo. But I get that you need to shed light on this in the situation, that this person is always taking from you and not giving you anything in return. And it's breaking your heart. It's breaking your heart. It's causing you a lot of pain because you're always giving and getting nothing in return out of this relationship, Capricorn. And you have a lot of love for this person. The Four of Wands has to do with romance. And as you can see with these Four of Wands here, this has to do with building a stable foundation with each other. This is a very fruitful, abundant connection here. As you can see with the fruits up here. So you guys have a very fruitful connection. This is something that has a lot of romance. And this relationship will benefit everyone who's involved. This relationship is going to bring happy times to everyone around you guys. Everyone's going to be happier when you guys get together and make this relationship work. You know, you guys could be taking things to the next level because you realize that this person is very supportive. The Queen of Cups supports others before herself. She's like the cheerleader of the tarot, so she always puts others' needs first. Just like this big cup here, which represents emotions, she supports your emotions. She's a very good listener. And she communicates directly with the High Priestess in the tarot. So you could have a couple of ladies gossiping, communicating about you. And I'm getting it's good. I'm getting it's good with the Four of Wands here. Talking about how you're romantic. Be careful though, because they may expect you to be a giver with that Six of Pentacles coming up. They expect you to be the giver. So make sure you bring light to that You know, you want some give and take in this relationship. You don't want it to be one-sided. And with the Two of Swords, this is telling you to not regret any decisions that you made that brought you to this point. Don't look back. Don't look back at these waters and all that stuff behind you. The past is the past. It's time to make a decision here with these Two Swords. You might have a difficult decision to make. It's time to take off that blindfold, make the decision, and don't look back on any decisions that brought you to this point. Because you have an Empress coming in, you have a very beautiful and bountiful woman coming your way. The Empress has to do with sensual pleasures. She's ruled by the planet Venus, so she's a very beautiful goddess. And she's all about abundance, all about growth, as you can see by the wheat fields around her and the forests around her. All her creative ideas come to life. So you're in a time right now where you're very creative. All your ideas are coming into life. And you're getting a lot of love, a lot of support right here. Yeah, the Empress, she gives birth to new ideas. So whatever new ideas you're getting birth to are going to grow. They're very fertile right now. This relationship between you two is going to grow. There's going to be a lot of love around you guys. And I'm going to go ahead and pull a message here from the Money and Law of Attraction cards. Let's get you added message. Get you added message here. And the card that I got for you is shortages of time or money are perceptual. Shortages of time or money are perceptual. Message on the back says, if you are feeling a shortage of time or money, your best effort would be to focus upon better feeling thoughts and do more things that make you feel good. Your time is a perceptual thing, and even though the clock is ticking the same for everyone, your alignment affects your perception as well as the results that you allow. As you observe the enormous differences in the effort that people apply and the results that they achieve, you have to conclude that there is more to the equation of achieving than action alone. Right. There's more to the equation than action alone. That's why you need to focus on the good times and the romance, bringing people together. And you need to not look back at any decisions that brought you to this point, anything that could hinder you from having success in this romantic relationship, because all the ideas that you have, just like I said with the Empress, are very fruitful right now. They're gonna come to life. So that's gonna be very good for you, Capricorn. And Capricorn, that is gonna be your reading. If that resonates with you, make sure you like the video, claim the video, subscribe to the channel. Click on that little bell so you get all the readings next week. You don't miss your sign. You don't want to do that. But you do want to make sure you donate if it resonates with you as well. I've got the Licky93 here. That's from my Cash App. And all that other places you can donate are in the description box below the video. A large or small, I love them all. So I appreciate all of you like a million for being here and showing your support on the channel. God bless you. And y'all have a great weekend.